All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to my retro gaming Donkey Kong Country 2 Diddy Kong's Quest gameplay part 2. Sorry if you guys hear some things in the background. I'm also typing too on my Elgato. But my family, my little cousins, and my sister are playing Toy Story Uno, so I hope the background is reduced. Or I may just turn up the game volume a little bit. And it sounds like they are being very aggressive. Very aggressive. Somebody is being very aggressive. Oh my god. Clubless kiosk. We're gonna fight him. Okay, you can go this way. That's why you don't always break those. You never know. Well, I couldn't break that one, but you get what I'm saying. I had a bailout right there. Right then, I was gonna get hit. Actually, a pretty nice stage. They didn't give me that? Yo. I'm tripping. Thank you. just went on and got out of there. What's this? A lava look? Oh, no. Oh, no. Wow, already? Natural too. The level's getting a little harder. Back in there.
Thank you.
think I'll do one more stage. Then I'll cut this one short for today.
Thank you.
There we go. And we got the one up. Alright, that's it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Kind of a little agitated. Wasn't nothing you guys did. I had to cut my mic off real quick during the video. But we did get through a good amount of the stages. I think we got one more squat shaft. So the boss battle will be, you know what? Let me go ahead and do the boss battle. Wait, if this is a boss, I don't think it is. I think I threw it already. Yes, I went back for the bananas. Yep, I'm done. I'll do a part 2.5. For this. So, you guys just be on the lookout for that. Thank you guys for tuning in. Please come and watch this video. Be in better spirits next time.